As you are aware, because of COVID, we continue to do all our activities online. There are some offline activities that do get done, like a picnic, where we follow all COVID protocols. And from time to time, whenever we do any offline activities, we let our members know way ahead in advance. But as we move forward, we would certainly increase the number of offline activities as well, particularly community get-togethers and family get-togethers, but following all particular COVID protocols that are possible.